residents.
The National Transportation Safety Board created quite the buzz today when it proposed that states lower the legal drinking and driving limit from 0.08 blood alcohol content to 0.05. KCRA3's Mike DeSell went to the Highway Patrol to find out just how significant an impact that could have on a night out of drinks.
So let's just say the proposed DUI law is changed from a blood alcohol content of 0.08 to 0.05. What exactly would that mean that next time I go out to have a few drinks?
You'd have to drink less.
As a 200-pound man, according to the CHP's drink chart guide, I could have 1, 2, 3, 4, even possibly 5 beers in 2 hours before I'd become a definite DUI. However, under this proposed change, we'd have to take away 1, 2, 3 of those beers, and I could only have 2 in 2 hours to ensure I wasn't over 0.05. And what about women?
Females have a lower tolerance level than males.
How much less? Well, a woman between 100 and 150 pounds, according to the same CHP chart, could have upwards of 3 beers before they'd become a definite DUI over 2 hours. However, under the proposed change, we'd have to take away 2 beers and have only 1 beer in 2 hours in order to stay under 0.05. However, there are some charts that suggest even that first beer for some lighter women would put you over the limit of 0.05. Regardless, 0.08, 0.05, one drink or 5 drinks, the CHP reminds anyone having anything to drink can still be arrested if you get behind the wheel impaired, no matter how low your blood alcohol limit is.
Again, impairment is impairment to us if it's affecting their ability to operate a vehicle safely.
In Sacramento, Mike DeSell, KCRA 3.